Welcome back. This is Part-Time Guardian. This video will be a fairly short video. This is going to be about the Wait For It raid challenge within the Vault of Glass raid. Again, pretty simple to achieve, but I do want to give you a little bit of tips that might be able to help you out if you're in a group that maybe needs a little bit of help. This first raid challenge takes place in the Conflux encounter, and if you're not familiar with it, what basically happens is that you have confluxes you have to protect. First, there's one that's in the center. Then there's going to be two, one on the left and one on the right of the encounter. And at the end, you have to do all three confluxes at once. And of course, while those are up, you have to stop Vex that are coming in, a continuous stream of Vex who are trying to sacrifice on those confluxes. As in most raid encounters, the most effective way to kind of do this is to split up in three groups of two. That's especially helpful when you get to the last portion that has three confluxes active. Of course, outside of just the adds, you have to deal with wyverns that are coming in. The number of wyverns that you face will depend on the number of confluxes are up. So again, it'll be one, then two, then three. Now, the raid challenge is basically to make sure that you don't kill the wyverns until they're starting the sacrifice motion. So that means they're on the conflux, you've seen the pop-up saying they're getting ready to sacrifice, and the conflux has turned red. So that does complicate a little bit, but it's still not a very difficult challenge. Probably the safest way to do this is to gradually damage them over time, right? Just take them down a little bit at a time while you're taking one of the other adds out. I would avoid weapons with splash damage, like rockets or grenade launchers, even if you're using them to take other things out, because you don't want to inadvertently take them out before they get there. I would also avoid grenades, same reasons, and something like Wither Horde. We use Wither Horde a lot in my fire team when we're doing this encounter. And again, if you're not careful, you can actually kill it before it gets down to the conflux. Again, once you see that notification that the wyvern is sacrificing, and again, the conflux glows red, take them down quickly. Be careful about killing them with up-close weapons, as the wyverns will drop the negation juice. That can really ruin your day and make you have to go and actually go into the circle and cleanse yourself. So do this across all three waves, and then you'll get your triumph and your double loot. Again, a pretty easy achievement, so it shouldn't be a challenge for most raid teams. But again, I just want to make sure everyone had the details and what the optimum strategy for doing this. And as always, I'll see you Guardians in the tower.